Hey friends, welcome back to Confident with Katie. Move my thing down. Oh, I have to charge my AirPod, my Fitbit. Anyway, hi, happy Monday. I have a lot I want to say, but first, I just want to say that whatever kind of day you had, also I love my hair like this. So pretty, I love it. Whatever kind of day you had, it'll be better tomorrow. Because you have the ability to change that. Also, these little hoop earrings, love them. You have the ability to change that, right? And I'm sorry if you had a not so good day. I feel you completely. But tomorrow will be better, right? Right. So, with that, I am going to do some talking tonight. Maybe I'll fold some clothes while I talk. I want to do some dancing, and I want to do something else. So that is the plan. I'm gonna go get something else on because I want to, but then I'll be back. So good. Come on, baby, make it hurt so good. Please take me down. I'm gonna do it like a lady. Miss Delphine. Do it look like a lady. Save a horse, ride a cowboy. Oh, pontoon. Days of the pontoon. Oh, boondocks. Rock music. To think you can sell me and spin in my eye. Me and leave me to die. So hard, the sun so far. And it doesn't even matter. So blue to remind me of what I really am, like you say sorry, a different story. On, dream on, dream on. So I have one of my favorite shirts that says, Be Kind Your Mind. I love the shirt. Today it was a day. Last night was a night. And I like talking about these things, but it also is hard because I don't really know why I was that upset last night. I cried for a long time. And I did try and reach out to someone about it, but it's really hard for me to like reach out when I don't really is trust the right word I want to say. I fully trust you. That sounds wrong, but like we just have like a special connection. Like when we have a special connection, it's easier for me. But like the three friends that actually I have that connection with, actually four, were all asleep. And so I was like, okay, I'm just gonna, you know, I need to connect with someone. And I really want to go live on YouTube, but I'm not really doing that anymore as of now. And so I reached out to someone. I was just like, at first I was just like, hi. And then I was like, why is it so hard for me to reach out when I'm feeling something? Because it is, and it's really hard. I don't know why. I think it's because a lot of the time it's just me feeling my emotions. I don't even really know. So it's hard to like know what to say. And like with these few friends, I can just like send the like crying emoji, you know, and they get it, and that's awesome. And so I didn't really talk about it with anyone. And I don't know what to say about it. It's weird. It's weird to me because, like, why did I get so emotional? It's so silly. Like, there's no reason I got that emotional, but I did. And it's so silly to me. It feels so silly to me. It's like, nothing was wrong. I just got that emotional. And I shouldn't laugh about it, but it sounds really silly. I know I need a hug last night. And 30% of it was my video, so it wasn't that much of my video, which I don't want to bring up on here because I have a lot of feelings and emotions about that video. Still makes no sense to me, and I don't understand it, and I probably never will. But yeah. And then today, I've never felt this before. No, I don't want to say all of it now because I don't feel like you all want to listen to me. So I hope you're having a good day. I hope you're happy. And I have a lot of laundry to fold. And I want to watch a movie. But I think I'm going to go make my lunch. I wasn't prepared for like lunch and stuff today. And that was really hard. It really helps me like prepare my stuff the night before. Excuse me. So I'm doing that soon. But yeah. So I'm going to go make my lunch. And make something for lunch tomorrow. I got a good sleep last night. I did wake up a little, but I did get a good sleep, and so that was really good. There's so much I want to say right now, but I don't want to put it here. Wow, I have a lot on my mind. I'm not overthinking, I promise, but I have a lot on my mind. And I think I just need to get it out to someone. But I hope you all had a good day, and I will probably be back later. Wednesday, I'm getting my other front package in the mail, so I'm real excited for that. That's a big one, but it will look nice. And then I ordered something yesterday. Anyways, I have a couple more things coming, so when those two things come, I will do a little unboxing for you. They're not clothes, but I want to go through my clothes first before I actually like get rid of any, because I have a lot of clothes. But yeah. It did feel good when I got home to like dance a little. But I'm also just like, I don't know. I guess if I'm wearing something like this, I'm not as, anyways. Yeah, I don't know. But yeah. Okay. I'm gonna I hope you'll have a good night. And if you had a day like this, then you know what? It'll get better. Tomorrow will be better. It's only temporary. And I think tonight I'm just not feeling as confident as I want to. And I want to feel confident, so I'm going to try and feel more confident. But it's a little hard. And last night during my video, so I had this thing. I don't know what the hell was going on. It was like kind of life-changing in a way. So, you know, I have those, what do you even call them? Bodysuits. I got some bodysuits, right? And I was wearing one with the same pants I had on in my video last night. It felt a little bit like those blue pants. Oh, it sounds, I don't even know, like, I was mind blown. So I was like on my break and I like went to the bathroom and not. And I was like sitting there on my phone like, wait. And I just felt so, I don't even know the words. I felt so, like, I was really relaxed. I felt so, and like, even right now, I just felt like a whole different feeling in my body and my belly. And last night, this is gonna sound intense, Katie, I love you, I'm sorry, but this is how I felt. I hated my belly. It felt so big, to be honest. And now it feels tiny. Like, I don't know, I'm speechless. And I don't know if it was because of my bodysuit, so that's supposed to not, I don't know. But it was like, it was amazing. It was the best. And it really, like, it just felt different from last night. It felt tinier. And my body is beautiful, right? Right. But I just had that feeling of, whoa, something, maybe, I don't know. It didn't change anything. It was like a weight lifted off of me. But it, like, the reason behind that sounds, again, so silly and so lame, but it really felt different and beautiful. Anyway, now I'm gonna go make my dinner and my lunch. Maybe I'll have like an early dinner. Okay, I'll see you later.